representing the Blood Brothers from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Champion, Roman Reigns!
Already cemented himself as an all-time great, multiple WWE and Universal Champion, a Royal Rumble winner, held the Universal title for over a year.
How about five WrestleMania main event matches, defeating legends like Triple H, Edge, and The Undertaker.
The man who now leads the Bloodline, giving his marching orders to his cousins, the Usos, and his special counsel, Paul Heyman.
A man who used to fight with honor, but now will do whatever it takes to retain his spot at the head of the table.
This is his yard, his table, his industry.
Reigns has always had unparalleled power, agility, and in-ring knowledge, but now he's backed by the brilliant mind of Paul Heyman.
And with the Bloodline by his side, Roman Reigns can't be stopped.
Ziggler truly believes no one can hang on his level.
He's truly a top dog, no doubt about that.
Roman Reigns has a simple mission statement here in WWE. He just wants to wreck everyone and leave.
And lately, that mission statement has been seeming more like a prophecy.
Yeah, it's hard to argue with the results Reigns has gotten from that more aggressive approach.
Ziggler measuring his opponent.
Ready to strike. Reigns averts the attack.
Roman Reigns wields some of the most incredible striking.
Superman punch!
Dolphin Lala.
Reigns has identified the target. Stand by! Spear!
Cut him in half.
Reigns got all of it.
Goes a perfectly placed target.
Just like that, Dolph dodges away.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Superman punch in the corner.
Spear!
Spear!
dodges the attack just a smidge.
The head of the table cinches it in. The guillotine cinched in. This one,
there it is. And this one is over.
These guys feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns!
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.